San Antonio Spurs playing without Tim Duncan. He's resting in this one, so we get you started with the Tony Parker jump shot here. Tony Parker hot in this game, scored all 13 points in the second quarter. So the second quarter was, yeah, where Tony Parker got it done for the San Antonio Spurs. They went up at the half 56-42 in the second half. A little high-low from San Antonio ends up with an around the horn to Kawhi Leonard for the triple. He was 2 of 2 from distance on the game. He had 20 points. Later, San Antonio inside, outside, back outside, and it's LaMarcus Aldridge on the mid-range jumper that goes down, 68-48. You're counting, you can see what's happening here. San Antonio is cruising over the Nuggets, then outside on a triple, that's Boris Diaw. Boris Diaw had himself a ball game, and the San Antonio Spurs get the win 101-86 over the Nuggets.